Okay, we're clear. Right. Where were we? You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go.
And the convenient bird's upwards. Ooh.
You're awfully quiet. I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Give me a second. I can wait.
My hunch is wrong. That. It's right. Officially lost.
Was that intentional? Let's go with a yes.
I think I was here before. So. Oh.
Well, what? They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. Go, 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 go! There we go.
See the better start. Here we go.
Made it.
Spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Part of me wants to just run them over.
Okay, you're one of the family, are you? Not really.
That works. If I die, oh well. Where are they? Did I kill them? Fuck, I'm gonna die. I screwed up.
Was this really your plan? You don't like it? Sniper, get down!
There you are.
Fire! Fire! We need our
cover!
Yeah.
enough of goat meat this hard.
Lay off the asshole.
Yes, AK. Oh no, I can't hide behind that tree. What game is this where I can't hide behind the tree? Really screwed this up for myself. I would have made this a lot easier, but no.
Oh, shit.
No. That's deep. Let's see. Okay, I need to get a better angle. Punishing me. Okay, I'm getting up in there. Can I switch arms again? That's how. Okay. Yes. Paul, favorite gun. Holy shit! Okay. Fingersmith. So I got two trophies. I Was Never Here and Fingersmith. pick 3 locks in under 15 seconds. These aren't hidden ones, okay. Unlock open a lockbox with any enemies nearby. Cool. Serious. And that was an achievement. Now you see me. Do you want the science pistol? This guy's up here.
Oh, I think that's it.
No, take this
that's
back.
The way to do it. Not bad work. Thank you for the assist. Let's get going.
So yeah. Oh.
Fraser! Fraser!
Butterfingers. I'm guessing I'm supposed to jump across.
Careful. Always.
Right.
Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Alright, up here.
Oh, it's a lot of ground to cover. True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage. The three symbols. Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
So I'm guessing it's a hint to where we're going. Well, don't worry about it. I see a jump.
Okay. I'll keep
but
an eye
I screwed up.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though. You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. I don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait. Was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but a sword is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
The car right up close. Like that.
Where are you going?
Want to climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for a thoughtful.
Good call.
Alrighty, looking for a way to jump up. Guessing this way.
Up and away.